Now we just need to destroy this. Magashi!
I have been waiting for you.
Magashi, how can you be alive?
You have followed my plans perfectly. I knew you would rush over here if we used your friends as bait.
Magashi! You'll die once and for all!
This is where
your corpse will rot!
Thank you. stop, Ethan.
I figured it was you. Thanks for delaying the attack.
Don't misunderstand. We were just running a little late.
Yeah, right. Thanks.
So my pupils did it, as I knew they would.
They're not your pupils anymore.
Yes, you're right.
It's their time, their world now to create anew. With a little hope and faith, maybe they'll lead us into a new era of peace.
Perhaps it is now that the true battle begins.
Thank you.
So there you are, Karen. You just kinda disappeared all of a sudden.
Sorry. I love to look at the stars.
The stars?
The sky is so beautiful from here. The stars glitter so peacefully.
Yeah. It's beautiful. You know, I was here when the seed first attacked. So much has changed since then. I joined the Guardians and stared danger right in the face. And it's made me realize something. Fighting for the world is really about fighting for the ones you love.
Fighting for the ones you love. I feel the same way.
Even if I'm not with you, I will always fight for this world. Because you're here in it, Karen.
Thank you.
love you.